Welcome back to Final Fantasy VII Remake. Playing an intermission as Yuffie. Probably don't need to say that every time. But Sinon is asking me if I'm ready for anything. I'm down for whatever. Chilling in my Skechers.
I think we're good here. Let's roll.
Thing is rocking in my Skechers. Down for whatever.
What's with all these people?
Maybe it's rolling in my Skechers.
Mako Reactor 5, only a limited number of trains are currently in service. Please note that the Sector 5 Undercity Station is closed until further notice. Thank you.
Splinter Cell's done its best to make things hard for you. Miss this train and there's no telling when the next will be. Looks like it's now or never, guys.
What kind of operation you running?
Sorry we couldn't give you a proper send-off. Just know that we're rooting for you, okay? Standing up. Ugh. Don't laugh.
Melfi always got motion sick. Chocobos, boats, sure trains would have done it too.
Who?
Who is Melfi?
My sister.
Huh. Melfi, more like. Milfy, am I right?
Father at the same time as me.
Huh?
And she had such promise.
I don't like how you have your arms around Yuffie like this.
The war was ending. But a Shinra mech went haywire near a crowd, and she had to do something.
She looks just like Yuffie.
They deserve what's coming to them.
Yeah. They do. But I'm not your sister.
Are we on schedule?
The Turks are on top of it. Yes, there will be no delays.
Please, Mr. President, I am asking you to reconsider. No, begging. The Sector 7 Undercity is home to more than 50,000.
Director Twister.
This scene is straight out of the base.
At least let us issue a warning, sir.
The stench of the director's cowardice fills the room yet again.
Reeve. Progress requires sacrifice.
Learn to live with it.
Shit, by the time I finish playing all of Final Fantasy VII Remake, some DLC might drop, or at least get announced for Rebirth.
All these people.
Enough.
No, probably not.
Let's get this over with.
Excuse me, I have some questions. You work for Shinra, isn't that right? Then would you care to comment on the rumors that Sector 7 will be the terrorist next target? They're going to hit the reactor, aren't they?
You! Stop right there! Get the hell out of here.
The elevators are right there. Let's catch one.
You're up, Heidi.
When did Yuffie...
Come on.
I was about to say, when did Yuffie dress like that to take that picture, but I guess maybe they just use editing skills.
Hold the door.
What floor?
The basement. Advanced weaponry.
Going down. Doors closing.
Yeah, we don't look out of place at all.
Perfect. Just perfect. But oh, how the mighty are fallen. Wutai, colluding with Avalanche and resorting to terrorism. I always thought the Wutaians an honorable people. They used to be, certainly. But now, they're nothing but blood-sucking flies buzzing around Shinra's face. Would you not agree? In light of recent events, I mean.
I would. 100%.
What a lovely smile. I think not. Foreign visitors should take the scenic route. And savor the opportunity to meet our latest autonomous weapons.
Damn it! I'll never get a better chance. That was Scarlet, Director of Advanced Weaponry. It was one of her machines that killed Melfi!
Calm down, Sonon. Calm down. Remember, we're here for a reason.
Right, boss. I'm sorry.
Don't be. I was ready to strangle her myself. And that's before she sent us off in the wrong direction.
Where did she send us?
Only one way to find out. Don't worry, we'll get to materia research eventually. Just a little longer, my precious.
I feel like Yuffie doesn't even need magic materia because she can just use her magic attacks, right? I feel like it's just kind of wasted on her. it. Fuck it. It would be nice to have it. If you keep her weapon.
Gotcha!
It just appears out of thin air. I mean, I can get down with that.
Yes,
that's fine.
Look at this place. Weapons here, weapons there, weapons everywhere. They're ready for some serious action.
It sounds like you are, too.
Duh. Unlike my old man, I'm not some lazy drunk. I fight for what I believe in. Something he'd never understand.
Wonder how he's holding up.
Behind bars, you mean? Not well, if the government's got anything to say about it. Good on him. Jail's where he belongs.
That's my master you're talking about. Mind laying off him a little?
You know what? Let's drop it. Not exactly my favorite topic. It's only gonna make me mad. More importantly...
Boring. Luckily, I know exactly how to liven things up. With a little experiment. Just don't go dying on me. That would yield very interesting results now, would it?
Thank you.
do. You exceeded my every expectation. And for being such good sports, you may now leave.
Why did I ever think for a second she'd be nice to us? She knows damn well it's gonna be a pain in the ass getting up there.
Madam Director, the intruders are about to reach the research facility.
And we'll let them. Meanwhile, find out what it is they want. You do have eyes, don't you? Then you can see that while they are simpletons, they've made it further than any normal Wutaian ever could. Clearly they are ninjas. Teenage ninjas.
Mutant turtles?
And they've come such a long way. We simply must roll out the red carpet. My trusty steed should provide a fitting welcome, I think. Keep me apprised, would you?
Cut system power to the research facility. Bar access to confidential data, then retrace their steps. Find out why they're here. Above all, do not let them out of your sight.
Sir!
Oh, Materia, where are you?
Damn, this is my 9th episode. Doing the Yuffie DLC. It's been great, though. It's been a pretty great DLC, I must say.
Hmm? Is that materia I smell?
End of the line, who tight scum!
It does seem like Yuffie should be able to dodge better than any other character I've played as in 7 Remake. But it's still, like, a lot of the times you just can't dodge. It just depends on the enemy and the attacks, right? But a lot of times you can't dodge. And those are enemies, I should just know that. You're just not gonna have any luck dodging them, so you just gotta try and guard. And guard ain't no thing in this game. You just hold down R1 and you can guard.
Talk about this must be where they make their materia.
It pays to time it.
They're not what we came for. Let's keep moving, boss.
Totally. After I grab a few souvenirs.
It definitely does pay to time it. But, easier said than done, but just guarding limits the damage. It can just fuck up some enemies just guarding them. I guess I'm supposed to go for that elevator. There really ain't a whole lot to get in here, Yuffie. Unless I'm just not seeing something. That might be the case. This is where we came from, though, isn't it? Yeah. Yeah, like I've said a few episodes ago, I still am recording my commentary just using the mic on my MacBook Air here. It mostly seems to be doing a fine enough job just during cutscenes where characters are talking. They kind of, they'll be talking and then they'll kind of get quiet and their voice will raise again and they'll be talking and they'll go quiet again. And it's just because like the mic is kind of detecting the sound from my TV. But they're not, you don't hear any dialogue echoing and repeating itself though, so. As far as I can tell, so.
System offline.
That's a win. I say that's a win.
Level 1 power grid online.
Yeah, I was able to return my mic and get my money back, and that it was no big thing at all.
Deploying security grid.
They didn't have any other mic for me to buy at that Walmart. And I don't know. Maybe I'll get one again. Maybe I won't. It's just the first mic I get. You know, it lasts me 15 months, and I didn't even use it for every game I played those 15 months. You know, it's not like I was trying to give it the benefit of the doubt. Maybe I could have been more careful with it. And maybe that would have made all the difference, but it's not like that mic, I feel like, took a lot of abuse at all. And the second one I buy, it's just fucked up when I get it. So I don't know, I'm just kind of not too motivated to get a Blue Yeti mic at the moment. Oh shit, there's materia in there. Ninja Cannonball Materia. That is a first for me. Man, I have not been using the Synergy stuff at all. You might not have to be in Synergy to use that. At this point, I don't have anything I want to replace it with. Maybe just this right now, just to try and see what it's about. Yeah, I'm just now noticing all the materia in here. Skillmaster.
Is that a security crate or a ladder? Thanks, Shinra. Huh, that's weird. Not even a whiff of materia up here. But then there's nowhere else to go.
Wait, is this where I'm supposed to be going? I would still have to use the elevator. I was thinking I was able to get power to it. Well, yeah, this whole situation right now is definitely reminiscent of the kind of situation you get yourselves in at the end of the VII Remake campaign, where you're in the Shinra headquarters and
oh, not in the mood, huh? Fine. We'll find another way up.
Yeah, you're in the Shinra headquarters, Cloud and friends, and Hojo kind of gets you locked up in his labs to test you out. Is always a good accessory. You know what? I'm gonna put that on. Because that might be trying to warn me of something. A lot of Final Fantasy games, ribbons are not the easiest to get. Triples materia. Thank you. just want to keep the extra materia slots. Can we sneak up on this guy?
Man, respect for not running.
These are soldiers. Do we fight soldiers in Remake? In the Shinra headquarters? Maybe we do. Probably. I'm thinking they're probably weak to fire. Game. The only soldiers you ever see are quote unquote Cloud. I guess Sephiroth, I guess Zack, right? The only other time you see soldiers is when you get them as random encounters. In the Shinra building, at the very end of your time in Midgar, you can encounter third class soldiers. At some other point late in the game, you encounter second class. And at the end of the game, you encounter first class. I think when you encounter first class might be when you return to Midgar, when you jump out of the high wind and parachute back in to try and get back into the Shinra headquarters to face Hoja. I think that is when you run into first class soldiers and as encounters. They all look pretty much the same, like wearing the same armor and stuff, and I'm sure there's slight differences to their armor, but maybe it's just recoloring.
Thank you.
do the,
Need some backup!
Got it. Cannonball. How do we do the cannonball thing? Damn.
What are you doing down there? Get up!
The big giant mech that Heidegger and Scarlet control from the inside at the end of Final Fantasy VII. Well, new staff. That means, gosh, I mean, damn, you just get so much SP so quickly with weapons in this mode. I mean, it makes sense because it's a shorter mode, right? Probably gonna regret doing this. Well, this has an extra materia slot now. But I'm staying with the 4-point shuriken, baby. It has more HP. It has slightly more MP. More magic attack, which doesn't really mean anything right now. Barely any more magic defense and spirit. The big difference in what's making me want to use the Steel Reaper instead is the plus 13 attack. That can be a lot. 250 HP more with the point shuriken. The 4-point shuriken. They ain't too shabby either. Let's try and learn it. I guess I'll lose wind. That's fine. For now.
Identity confirmed. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
Training? Really? Just give us what we came for already.
Might still be worth a shot. Could be something in it for us. Just be careful, okay?
I gotta get a certain score. 20,000 is what we're shooting for. Okay, just like Whack-A-Box. Damn, I don't have any magic on Yuffie right now.
Thank you.
grand prize.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate to begin training exercise.
What could I have done differently? So I've done better to get 20,000. I don't know, really. Let me try one more time with what I got. That might be what I need to use right there. The banishment. We'll give it one more try.
Granted. Occupancy limited to one
in this episode.
Proceed to gate.
In this episode.
Thank you.
Third time's the charm.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Proceed to gate.
Now I can do soldier training.
Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject. Access granted. Occupancy limited to one subject.
Proceed. All right, I'm gonna end this one here. Until next time.